Lisa's idea for the outgoing student council gift is uninspired. I mean, upgrading the auditorium sound system is, frankly, pedestrian.
How dare you?
You are out of order. I have the gavel. Now, my idea for a glass case to house pictures of distinguished alumni is the clear choice. It's aspirational. In the near future, students will look upon my picture and think, wow, the 49th president of these United States, Jeremy Thompson, short was Hansman High School.
And I'm gonna be his VP. Just sleep on it.
Hey, as much as I love privileged white men in politics, we should do my idea because I'm a senior and I'm actually leaving next year. See, Jeremy's only a sophomore, so he'll have plenty more chances to erect lame monuments to himself.
Okay, let's pick this up during free period. You're all exhausting.
So, just so I know, are we gonna keep pretending like nothing ever happened?
What are you talking about? I mean, you're busy, I'm busy, we're both so busy.
Okay, I get it. Well, for what it's worth, I think your idea for the student council gift is great.
Wait, Eric. So, looks like you were right about that Trojan horse conspiracy.
Yeah, I guess I'm not so crazy after all, huh?
Maybe not. Well, I better get going. I have to study for Miss Lee's big chemistry test tomorrow.
Good luck. I know you'll nail it.
Thanks.